start.
Best buckle down!
You're not messing around. Yeah.
Allow me. I must endure.
Primordial forces consume you!
Guess it's my turn. On to the next one.
Not bad.
Very well. We stand firm for now.
You better be ready for this!
That'll do nicely.
Any more where that came from?
Let's keep this up, guys! Sitting ducks.
Maelstrom of magic, assail you! Your forces consume you! Maelstrom of magic, assail you!
Come and get it! All right!
Did you see that? I'm amazing.
We have the upper hand.
All right, then. This should do it.
I have to protect myself.
Did you underestimate us?
Wide open, get stuck in!
What's the plan?
Allow me. I have to protect myself.
Let me at him!
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
Primordial forces consume you!
To arms! We stand firm for now!
Oh, I hate you!
Let me see.
I'm up, huh? Very well. Heed my call. Your days are numbered.
You got out of hand for where I came from.
Looking good, guys.
Every day, in every way, I get more awesome.
We've got the upper hand, guys.
Come and get it!
Going all in!
All right, then.
Right, let's see. Reduce my enemies to ashes!
Heed my call! Freeze! Shiver!
Too easy!
Okay, let's do this.
Let me at him!
Here I go!
You rang?
Reduce my enemies to ashes!
Very well. Burn! Smolder!
Right! Let's see!
Primordial forces consume you!
Let me see.
Yes! More!
We all have our weaknesses.
Wonderful.
What's next, I wonder?
Ha! You better be ready for this!
Another one bites the
dust!
Let's
keep this up, guys! then.
Worth the bother.
So exciting!
Watch out, guys.
This should do it.
We stand firm for now.
You guys are ace for this. Another one face it, don't you?
Come and get it.
Very well. I must endure. Allow me. Ha! May sorcery strike you down!
I'm up, huh? My powers grow yet greater. The initiative is ours.
Primordial forces consume you!
Come and
allow me. Burn! Smolder!
You rang?
Ready for this!
Yeah! Oh, another one beats the dust! That'll do nicely!
Another one beats the dust!
King of Heart!
Oh, this isn't right!
Almighty Flame! Very well. I have to protect myself.
What's the plan?
Let me out of here!
Going all in!
Your days are numbered! Nothing to worry about. Another foe vanquished!
Did you underestimate us?
Hey, I'm just getting started here.
We've got the upper hand, guys!
What's the plan?
Come and get it!
To arms! Brutally effective! That can't have been nice! We must not grow complacent!
You guys are where that came from!
Hardly worth the bother.
to burn!
Let me get him! Sorry, pal.
I'm up, huh? Let me see.
No!
I do like it when that happens. Another foe vanquished.
Too easy.
Looks like we did it! Watch out, guys.
Ow! Oh, dear.
I'm up, huh? Sorry! Don't take it personally!
Oh, man!
Let me see. I must endure.
take you down. Heed my call.
Let me get him. Sorry, pal.
To arms. Ha! All right, then.
Alrighty! Let's press on, eh?
So exciting!
Let's do this!
I'm up, huh?
I'll do
that
nicely.
Was a piece of cake.
Next, I wonder. Plenty more where that came from. Ha!
Come and get it.
I'm up, huh? All right. Who's next?
Did you see that? I'm amazing.
This feels good. We've outmaneuvered them.
Sorry, don't take it personally.
Allow me. I must endure.
Let me get him.
Right. Let's see. That'll do nicely.
Let me see. Your days are numbered. Allow me. I have to protect myself. Let me see. Almighty Ice!
What's next, I wonder?
Maelstrom of magic, I seal you!
May sorcery strike you down!
The ice of my enemy!
Let's keep this up, guys! Every day, every way, I get more awesome!
Okay, let's do this.
Burn! We all have our weaknesses.
Let me at him!
All right.
I'm up, huh?
For now. Very well.
What's it, is it? I can take it. Oh, you don't want it.
I have to protect myself.
All right, then.
Let us continue on our way. Let us fight!
What's the plan?
Your days are numbered. Allow me. Your tale ends here. well. To arms! I have to protect myself.
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
All right then.
Still standing!
Very well. Very well.
Right-o then.
Initiative is ours!
Come and get it! All right!
Right, let's see! Another one bites the
Here
dust!
Here I go!
Found you! Did I
hit a roster?
Let me see! Very well. I have to protect myself. Allow me.
Well, what's next, I wonder?
Let me at him!
We stand firm for now.
Then. Nothing like the long game.
Time to take a step back.
Very well.
Right, let's see. Oh, what's next, I wonder?
Does that feel better?
Sorry to be a pain.
Do nicely.
Let me see. be here.
Thank you.
still standing.
We won't be going easy on you.
What's the plan?
Come and alright!
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
Nailed it!
Prepare to meet your maker!
Looks
like we did it!
One must never stop learning.
Batten down the hatches!
Very satisfying! We all have our weaknesses. Brutally effective.
I'm up, huh? I'm up! Did I hit a nerve?
Get it!
Witness my true power! Sacred powers restore me!
Oh, that's the stuff! Back in business!
Let me at him!
Alright then!
Prepare to meet your maker!
I do like it when that happens. I cannot believe it.
Break it!
Here goes your
break it!
I am in your debt.
Another one beats the dust.
I am beginning to feel like a warrior.
Mona. Oh, Mona. It's nearly ready, wee one. Just a little longer and we can be together again. I just need it to be a wee bit bluer. A wee bit brighter. Then you can come back to me at last.
Roddy, what are you... Are you trying to bring Mona back from the dead?
Bluer, brighter. Come back to us, darling. Come back to life.
You're so close, Mona.
What is that?
Bluer, brighter, like the sky. Bring me back, da.
Mona! I'm here, darling. I can hear you. Oh, Mona.
It's coming from that painting.
I want to be back home with you, da. Just like before.
I know, Hen. I know. And once I've got rid of this lot, I'll get right back to making it happen. Why are you doing this? Why are you stopping me from bringing my daughter back? It's all right, Mona. Just wait a wee while longer. Daddy will be finished here in just a minute.
You're right.
Let me at him.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Let's see. should do it.
Almighty Thunder!
We fire your heat!
Let me at him!
Witness my true power! Holy Spirit,
feeling good?
Great to take a stand on! I was ready for that one!
What's the plan?
Let me at him!
It's my fault! It's all my fault! I'm sorry, Mona! I'm so, so sorry!
Oh, hi!
Soft ass! Just a little bit of TLC.
Prepare to meet your maker! Let me help you!
Thanks! I owe you one! Come and get it!
Okay! More! More! Gotcha! This should do it! Check this out!
Let me at him! This'll do it! Here, try this!
You are about to witness my true power! Be here! Nothing to worry about!
Time to take a step back! Wait for it!
Here I go! Ha!
You rang? And get it! Okay!
Ha! 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 Ready for this!
Let me at him! All right! To me. Prepare to be blown away. That was a good one. Yeah. It's nothing.
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
Okay, what's the plan? Get some!
We must press our advantage. Does that feel better?
Back in the game!
Worse one here! Guess it's my turn. Okay. Let's prepare for impact. Yeah.
The tide of battle is with us. I have to protect myself. I shall prevail. Let me help you!
Doing good!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Please, Rodney, you have to listen to us.
Now this is interesting.
Where am I? Elvis? What are you doing here?
Regained your senses at last, eh, Roddy? Good to have you back. I'll bet you don't remember anything, eh?
Crikey. How can I ever apologise?
Heck, there's no need. It's forgotten already. Well, that bit of it, at least.
I'd be keen to hear what exactly happened to you, though.
I'm afraid I'm as clueless as you on that front. I mean, I've some vague flashes of what I got up to, but as to how or why I was doing it... Nope. Sorry, not a clue. I remember the town being overrun with trees and believing I could bring Mona back by making blue paint, of all things. But honestly, it all feels like it was someone else doing it.
Do you remember when it started? Anything that might have set it off?
It was the painting.
The painting? The one in your room?
Aye. I got it after Mona died. At the same time as the asterisk, in fact. Someone must have given it to me, but... No, I can't remember who.
Not to worry, old pal. That wee clue about the picture's more than enough to begin on with.
Oh, thank goodness. A lead in the case at last.
Roddy... This may come as something of a shock, but you've a right to know. Lily may believe that your daughter is still alive.
What? What do you mean? But... No! Mona's dead. How can Lily believe they're living together out in the forest?
Listen, let's not jump to any conclusions, eh? This is all just hearsay, remember?
That's right. We're going to head out there and find out what's really going on.
In that case, I'm coming with you. If someone's got into Lily's head the same way they got into mine, we need to help her, and fast.
Aye, and who better to help her than the Institute's best-loved pair of tearaways? It's good to have you back, old pal.
Thanks. All right, we best be getting on.
The shopkeeper mentioned heading north to the forest, but there didn't even used to be a forest here. You think this is the place?
It wouldn't surprise me if it was. You saw the town. It seems like new trees have been popping up all over.
Aye, I suppose you're right. We saw what the crystals are capable of over in Savalon, and it's plenty.
Exactly. Which is why I must recover them without delay, before anyone else has to suffer.
I know how you feel, Gloria, but you shouldn't put so much pressure on yourself.
What do you mean?
She means that it's possible to be too focused in something and fail to see the, wood for the trees, as it were. Sometimes you need to calm down and take a step back.
But I... Perhaps you are right. I shall try to bear your words in mind. You two always know what the other is thinking, don't you? You must be very close. If you don't mind me asking, are you...
Hold it right there! The answer is no. 1,000 times no.
Come on now. No need to blush. There's nothing to be embarrassed about.
Not for you, maybe. I've had enough of this nonsense. Let's get moving.
Oh dear. Did I speak out of turn?
I don't think you did anything wrong, Gloria.
Eh? What are you looking at me for?
You never learn, do you?
What do you mean?
Oh, this one's not for me to teach you. You're the big scholar. Maybe have a think on it yourself.
Hey, you lot! I wouldn't go any further if I were you.
And why is that?
The lassie who lives down that way doesn't take kindly to visitors. She fancies herself as a bit of an archer. And she won't let anyone down there, no matter who they are. Says it's off limits to everyone except her and her wee girl.
Really? Doesn't sound like Lily.
Her archery's not up to much?
As far as I know, she's never even laid eyes on a bow.
You think an asterisk might be involved?
Could be, yeah.
Might I ask what brings you to this part of the forest if it's as dangerous as you say?
Me? Oh, I'm here collecting bark from the trees.
Bark?
Aye, that's right. It's bright yellow on the inside, see? I've a customer who uses it to make paint. I've been asked to gather a ton of the stuff, but with this many trees to sweep, that shouldn't be a problem. Anyway, I'll best be getting back to work.
Chin up, Roddy. Whatever's going on with Lily, we'll get it sorted. Oh, we sorted you out, didn't we?
I suppose you're right. Thanks, Elvis.
You just leave it all to us, big man.
My true power!
Let's keep this up, guys!
good powers flow within me.
Got the upper hand, guys!
Prepare to meet your maker!
Yes!
More!
Yeah.
I do like it when that happens!
Yeah. Okay, what's the plan?
Okay! I'm going all in!
Yeah. All right! Yeah. Sorry, pal!
We're done already? Huh. So exciting!
Thank you. Okay, what's the plan?
Okay.
Looks like we did it.
Hard work always pays off.
We've got the upper hand, guys! On to the next one!
Always just a big one, did you?
Hooray!
Yeah!
Prepare to meet your maker!
We all have our weaknesses!
Wonderful!
We all have our weaknesses!
All right, then.
Nope! Still standing! Bring the heart!
Here I go! On to the next one! All right!
Huh. Hardly worth the bother.
Powers, huh?
Thank you.